Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Welcome back to Bright Life. This is Fariz Afreen here. Today we are going to see 5 quick duas that will save you on Qiyamah. Number 1. Allahumma inni as'alukal jannah wa a'udhu bika minan nar. This means, O Allah, I ask you for paradise and I seek your protection from the fire. And this is the hadith. Whoever asks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala paradise 3 times, paradise says, O Allah, admit him into paradise. And whoever seeks refuge from the fire 3 times, the fire says, O Allah, save him from the fire. Number 2. Astaghfirullah Rabbi min kulli dambin wa atubu ilayk. This means, I seek forgiveness of my sins from Allah, who is my Lord, and I turn to him. And this is the hadith that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam would ask forgiveness for his sins 70 times a day. Number 3. Allahumma ghafirli walil mu'minina wal mu'minat walil muslimina wal muslimat. This means, O Allah, forgive me and the believing men and women and the Muslim men and women. And this is the hadith. Seek forgiveness for your sins and also for the believing men and women. Number 4. Ashhadu an la ilaha wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. This means, I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad is his servant and messenger. And this is the hadith. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever performs udu and does it well, then says, I bear witness that there is none worthy of worship except Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad is his slave and messenger. And the 8 gates of paradise will be opened for him, and he may enter through whichever one he wishes. Number 5. Subhanallahi bihamdihi subhanallahi lazim. This means, glory be to Allah and all praise is due to him. Glory be to Allah, the Great. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, these are the 2 statements that are light for the tongue to remember, but heavy in the scales. These 2 statements are due to Allah. And this hadith also tells, whoever says Subhanallah wa bihamdihi 110 times will be forgiven all his sins, even if they were as much as the foam of the sea. Thanks for watching. Memorize these all duas and recite them all daily and share them. Allah Hafiz.